What's up, Phoenix Nation? Today is February 14th, Valentine's Day. Next week is winter break, so don't come to school.
Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down.
All about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
She's a very kinky girl. A kind you don't think come to my vibe.
Everybody makes mistakes.
God, Becky, look at her butt. It is so big. Okay. She looks like...
I like biology first. I know, it's better at the beginning.
I did. You got any good gift ideas?
Oh, you're trying to impress a girl?
Yeah.
All right, but if you want to impress her, you gotta go big.
Well, how big do I need to go?
Big.
So how big are we talking?
Well, if you want to impress her, you gotta go big.
Alright, I think I got an idea. How about this?
No, that's too small. I mean, bigger.
Look, it's a big old card.
Bigger.
Look, it's a hippo. She loves hippos.
Bigger.
This is perfect.
Bigger.
Look, it's literally a plane.
No, bigger.
I can't go bigger. I run out of ideas and money.
Well, if you want to give her that.
Wait, I got an idea.
Thanks, Trevor.
Well, what'd you do and how big did you go?
I didn't go big at all.
Well, what'd you get her?
I went big in a different way. Got her something from the heart, a handwritten letter.
Hi, I'm Coven from The Announcements, and you're watching another episode of Ignite.
What is up, Phoenix Nation? My name is Stephen Hendricks, and this is Up and Coming Artists. Today, we interviewed a band called Pilgrimage.
Pilgrimage.
Caleb Jordan.
Tucker Guthrie.
Drew Johnson.
Well, he's been playing since he was like...
Six or seven.
Yeah. And he plays guitar. And then I started playing drums like a year ago in his basement. And like no practice. We just started like jamming.
And Drew wanted to start playing an instrument again because he used to play it when he was younger. And we started him on piano and he hated it. And we were like, we need a bass player. So we got Drew playing bass.
For me personally, it's a very religious thing. You know, I like making music because of Jesus. I love him. So
yeah,
that's my inspiration.
That and it's really fun too.
Yeah.
To the promised land.
We are in the studio right now working on a new album coming out. We've got an EP on iTunes, Amazon, Spotify, but
and a single.
Shameless plug.
That's separate from the EP.
And right.
I'm on my way to glory. Yes, I'm on my way to a better place. Yeah, I'm on my way to glory. Yes, I'm on.
Of the Snorville blood drives is mainly to ensure that our community has plenty of blood for the local residents here, and also to get youth here in our school used to putting together organizational processes like the blood drive. We like to see them do the work, find the donors, run the blood drive, and that's what our goal is here, to let them be in charge of that and run it. So we typically have about 90 students that help, and we typically have about 150 to 180 people that show up from the school, teachers and community members to donate. So initially when the school started and opened, there weren't enough 16, 17, 18 year olds to donate, so it took a few years to let them go through the process of becoming juniors and seniors, but we have them two each semester now. We have one with Blood Assurance each semester, and we have one with Red Cross each semester. I don't know if you realize that most high schoolers and college students are the ones that give their blood. And when school is out for the summer or for the holidays, Georgia is in a blood deficit. Georgia currently has lots and lots of medical centers around Atlanta, and they are always using blood donations. Each blood donation gives you the opportunity to save 3 lives. So if you will, if you're 16 and you offer to give blood, you're saving a life, you get some pizza, a t-shirt, and you can brag that you have a heart for others and are doing a good deed for the day.
It's unfocused on the guy whenever the bus pulls away. And so I assume we just change the focus whenever in between each shot.
Stop where you are. This is the police.
Okay, good.
You mean to do another try?
Yeah.
Stop where you are. This is the police.
And... Alright, let's see here. I'm trying to make sure it's working.
I will...
Right there.
Don't tell me you can love yourself. You can love yourself like you never felt. Can't tell you I was scared to try. Don't be scared to try. If you look inside, you could be anything. I could be anything. Somewhere between heaven and a dream. Maybe I'm drifting. Maybe I'm gone. Maybe I sold my soul for a song. Maybe I'm blind. Maybe I see. You know just what I mean. Maybe I'm drifting. Maybe I'm lost. Maybe I found every line I cross. Somewhere between heaven and a dream. Drifting just like me. Trust yourself, you can trust yourself, you got nothing else. Can't tell you why we live or die, but it's on my mind almost all the time. I could be fortunate, we could be fortunate.
The tennis season is now underway and the team is practicing every day for each match. We go to Coach Hall for some information about her career as a coach and some other ideas for this season.
This is my fifth year coaching here at Sonorville, coaching tennis. My goals for our team is to get each player to play team tennis and to put the team first, and everything else will fall into place. Not one in particular, just one set at a time, and hoping kids come mentally prepared for each match. We have a scrimmage tomorrow here at the courts. Unity Christian is who we play tomorrow.
The tennis team has a tournament March 15th through 16th, which is the Granger Invitational Tennis Tournament. They are also striving to achieve regional and state championships this year. As the tennis season is now underway, here are a few matches that are coming up. February 13th at Cedartown, 4 p.m., February 27th, Gordon Central at home, 4 p.m. February 28th at Cahulla Creek, 4 p.m. March 4th at Calhoun at 4 p.m. There are a few more to come, but those are some for now.
Hey, Papa, you seen Tater's new ride?
I tell you what, boy, he's got a nice car.